Hello everyone. Welcome to the introduction video about the traffic analysis and CVPD module in the ESurvey Trans package. This module can be used to find the commercial vehicles per day CVPD and passenger car units PCU for estimating design traffic and carriageway width. It is a very useful tool to estimate the traffic intensity based on the actual traffic flow. For the design of pavement, for maintenance program of future, or for economic evaluation, it is necessary to have a realistic estimate of the size of traffic in the design period. The traffic analysis module of ESurvey Trans software is used in traffic analysis to find commercial vehicles as per the last count. The commercial vehicles per day CVPD is used for arriving at the design traffic, and passenger car unit is used for estimating the required carriageway width. From the traffic analysis module, a projection of traffic by the time of project completion can be estimated very easily. This analysis can be performed in very simple steps. Just key in basic project information like the year of last survey, proposed completion, and traffic growth percentage. For different types of vehicles, enter the PCU factors and traffic information in terms of average vehicles per day. That's it. At the click of a button, you will get to know the traffic analysis instantly. Based on the traffic flow details provided, the traffic intensity will be evaluated with commercial vehicles as per last count, traffic in the project completion, and number of years between last count and completion being shown. Thank you for watching this video. If you're working in the infrastructure industry, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We regularly add informative videos about infrastructure design and engineering solutions. Please contact us at +91 944 9599 709 or 080 2349 1717 in case if you want to try the software for free. Visit www.esurveying.net in case if you require any further information.